I left my heart in San Francisco. High on a hill.
In February 1998, Ian and I, along with Anne and Frank, visited San Francisco and Maui. We flew into San Francisco, but could not get a flight out, so we had to have two weekends in San Francisco. Well worth it, as it turned out.
Climb halfway to the stars. The morning fog.
This is a city you can happily walk around in, though the hills can get to your feet after a while. It is somewhere people live in real houses, attractively decorated, not in the usual high-rises.
In San Francisco. Above the blue. And when